Options are protections, just the same as stocks and securities, that are exchanged between isolated gatherings to create a benefit. Be that as it may, be careful with potential misfortunes. An options is an agreement that is sold by a person who is known as the choice author. The alternative author gets a premium for offering the security to another financial specialist who is known as the purchaser, or the choice holder. The alternative purchaser has the right, however, not the commitment to purchase or sell basic security, which could be a stock, security, list, financing cost, money, or where, at a predetermined cost inside a specific time frame. The predefined cost is known as the strike cost. The predefined time frame closes at the end of the termination date. On the off chance that the alternative holder decides to purchase or sell the hidden security before the termination date, at that point, he is practicing the choice. The option would not be to practice his privilege and permit the choice to lapse useless. Alternatives can be interesting to financial specialists who think they have a smart thought about the future market estimation of a specific security. Two essential yet various choices are calls and puts. Coming up next is a depiction of each. Double alternatives are a generally new and remarkable approach to participate in the money-related markets. Over the previous decade, they have become famous instruments in Europe and Asia, and all the more as of late in recent years have picked up acknowledgement, yet have seen across-the-board development in the United States, especially inside the retail exchanging network. One may solicit, why, with the entirety of the venture vehicles accessible, stocks, FATES, Forex alternatives, exchange-traded reserves, etc., would I need to investigate another agreement type? This is an authentic inquiry. One of the principal reasons brokers may look to an agreement like a twofold alternative is chance control. Any prepared dealer in any market realizes that productivity on some random exchange is auxiliary. However, chance administration on each exchange is compulsory and the very pinnacle of concern. This is especially evident while taking an interest in utilized markets, for example, FATES and monetary forms, where one slip-up can bring about huge misfortunes, yet sometimes misfortunes that surpass the measure of capital in the dealer's record. This can make a monstrous situation for any broker, the fear edge call. In case you're curious about this idea, simply think about the response of Randolph and Mortimer Duke toward the finish of the film Trading Places, and you may have a smart thought of the staggering impact an edge call can have. In the instance of a twofold choice, regardless of whether I'm purchasing or selling, my hazard is constantly restricted and 100% characterized in advance before the request is submitted. This means a dealer can intently deal with the hazard on each exchange, regardless of what occurs on the planet while the exchange is on, geopolitical strains, national bank declarations, and cataclysmic events. Whatever the case, the financial specialist can't lose more than is set up for the exchange. No concern of edge get or being margined out, and all the more critically, no possibility of your dealer ringing you and disclosing to you that you need to store more assets, reserves that you might not have. Another motivation to consider paired alternatives is just expense. A considerable lot of you perusing this may have needed to guess in the monetary markets. You may have been remaining at the gas siphon and thought, I realized oil was going up, or maybe you were perusing the paper, saw something that got your attention, and stated, I think stocks are going up tomorrow. Unfortunately for some, the expense of putting an exchange, the customary markets, may simply be excessively extraordinary. Regardless of whether it be a result of huge edge prerequisites or the danger of exchanging a solitary agreement alone is simply excessively incredible, you've been closed out of the exchanging network. If that is the situation, twofold choices as a result of the low obstruction to section may offer you the chance to take an interest in business sectors you in any case wouldn't approach. In particular, you would now be able to partake in these business sectors while insuring yourself through the restricted hazard nature of these agreements. Also, if you are a prepared broker, you may look to Parallel Choices as an elective vehicle, giving you a chance to exchange circumstances you in any case wouldn't take in the more customary markets. You might be stating to yourself, this sounds great, yet on the off chance that it is so acceptable, for what reason isn't everybody doing this? Indeed, one explanation is that exchanging in any market isn't simple. It's an ability, and similar to any expertise, sets aside some effort to create. It is a way that one should begin down gradually, and exchange all by itself is a never-ending procedure of learning and attempting to improve. Another double explanation alternatives have not become a commonly recognized name is just that as a generally new exchanging vehicle, there has been a serious absence of value material regarding the matter. Some data has been accessible. In any case, it frequently took a lot of burrowing to discover it. And when one did, it could be hard to sort it full scale and gather into a reasonable organization. Regardless of whether you're new to exchanging or an accomplished speculator, recorded stock and list alternatives are incredible vehicles for overseeing danger and developing your advantages. The wide assortment of techniques accessible utilizing these protections makes them appropriate for pretty much everybody, giving you to see how they function and apply them appropriately. I began exchanging alternatives decades back and found that by utilizing various procedures, I could execute exchanges with sensible hazard-reward profiles all through each one of those years. Exchanging and contributing are commonly recognized by periods. I believe contributing to be something you complete to meet longer-term money-related objectives. Despite the arrangement you make to fulfill those objectives, alternatives offer methods for ensuring longer-term resources during periods when the business sectors neutralize them. Parts 1 and 3 furnish you with experiences towards these objectives. Although I fundamentally utilize the term exchanging for contributing or exchanging, I consider the last way to deal with the business sector's plan for getting better returns than help manufacture those more drawn-out term ventures. Predominant returns means facing an extra challenge, yet I unquestionably mean estimated hazard. In the case of nothing else, the methodologies offered in this book ought to strengthen the spotlight. You should keep up on hazard, reward, and successful position the executives paying little mind to the money-related sources you choose to utilize. The periods for exchanging might be shorter, yet don't misunderstand the thought. I'm not discussing hyperactive day exchanging where you're stuck to your screen. Stock and list alternatives offer systems requiring every day the board, just as those that can be looked into week by week or more. It's dependent upon you to execute those methodologies that are appropriate to your hazard resistance and inclinations alongside your timetable. Understanding options are money-related instruments that get their incentive from another basic resource or budgetary measure. Here, I center around stocks and financial exchange lists. Since choices come in two structures, calls and puts, adding them to your present contributing and exchanging devices permits you to profit by both bullish and bearish moves in either hidden you select. You can do this to confine your all-out resources in danger or to ensure a current position. To get stock and record choices, you should likewise have a strong comprehension of the advantage where they are based. This may mean taking a gander at stock or a list of element in an unexpected way. For instance, instability is a key segment in choice worth. By contrasting alternatives with its hidden security or different protections, your expectation to absorb information is designed for applying them. A section in the book recognizes this for stocks and record choices. The essential concentration for exchanging any security is to comprehend its dangers, including all the accompanying. Realizing what conditions to consider while breaking down an exchange, using appropriate exchange mechanics while making a position, recognizing exchanging rules and necessities for security, understanding what makes the position pick up and lose esteem. The areas that follow address these key segments of alternatives to give you a decent stage to make compensating positions. Knowing alternative basics. A recorded investment opportunity is a legally binding understanding between two gatherings with standard terms. While making another position, purchasing a choice gives you rights, and selling an alternative leaves you with commitments. These rights and commitments are insured by the Options Clearing Corporation, OCC. You never need to stress over who's on the opposite finish of the understanding. An essential hazard you experience with choices is time chance, since contracts have a restricted life. A call alternative increases esteem when its basic stock goes up. Yet on the off chance that the move in the stock is past the point of no return, the call can lapse useless. On the in addition to side choices have lapse periods as late as 9 months to 21 and a half years. Your privileges as a call proprietor incorporate all the accompanying. Purchasing a particular amount of the fundamental stock. Buy a specific date. Termination. Buying at a predetermined cost, known as the strike cost. That is the reason the call cost goes up when the stock cost goes up. The cost you have rights to is fixed while the stock itself is expanding in esteem. A put option increases esteem when its stock goes down. However, the planning issue is the equivalent. The move needs to happen before the choice agreement lapses. Your put agreement rights incorporate selling a particular amount of stock by a specific date at a predefined cost. On the off chance that you have the right to sell a stock at $60, however, awful news about the organization pushes its cost between $60, those rights become increasingly important. Picking up ability as an alternative merchant implies choosing choices with lapse dates that permit time for the foreseen moves to happen. This may sound excessively testing right now, yet some fundamental exchanging dependable guidelines help. Among those guidelines is legitimate exchange the board, which implies leaving a position if it moves against you and ranges your predecided leave point. Each stock with choices accessible has an assortment of termination dates and strike costs. While inquiring about alternatives, you'll locate the accompanying. A choice with additional time until termination is progressively costly. An alternative with a progressively profitable strike cost is increasingly costly. Data, pretty much all accessible alternatives, can be found on the internet from an assortment of sources, including your merchant. Choosing the best ones given current conditions and your viewpoint for the stock takes a smidgen of time. However, it's not advanced science. Your greatest difficulties are those related to unexchanging, dealing with your feelings, and utilizing discipline.